Alright guys, so welcome back. For those of you who missed our cultural day activity, we made Play-Doh. And with the Play-Doh, we showed that we put in food coloring and different food coloring. We showed that even though all of us are different skin colors, we're all made out of the same things. So, what you're going to need is you're going to need a bowl, food coloring of your choice, a measuring cup, a 1 cup measuring cup, and a half a cup measuring cup. And I can only find my 1/4, so I'm just gonna need to fill this up twice. And you're gonna need flour, salt, and water. So first, we're gonna start off with our flour. This is gonna be our base. We're only gonna need 1 cup of flour. Just make sure you're good, level it off, and add it in to your bowl. Next, we are going to need half a cup of salt. So you're going to fill yours all the way up once if you have a half cup measuring cup, but for me, I only have the 1/4, so I'm gonna fill this up twice. I'm gonna add it. Then we're going to add it and add another one. And then you are going to need actually half a cup of water. So I'm going to add, fill this up twice with the water. One, two, and for the coloring of your choice, mine is green. I'm just going to add a few drops. And for those of you who don't want to get messy, you can use your gloves. You can use gloves, you can use a spoon. I'm just going to use my hands because I don't really care if I get dirty. I'm just going to keep mixing until it becomes a dough-like consistency. Kneading mine, as you can see, it's starting to turn green and get solid. And if you feel like you need to, you can add more water. Mine actually might need just a little bit more water. Fill this up just a little bit, not all the way. So just a little bit more water. Just gonna keep kneading until all our clumps just become one smooth piece of Play-Doh. Thank you. And this should be sort of the product that you get. And this was to show that all of us, even though we are different skin colors, we are all the same and we should treat everyone equally.